here just to watch him move. That's it. He's cool. He's smooth. To the whole music industry as a whole. And he attracts children, grown-ups, everything. And we're here because we love you so much. God bless you.
I say he made it to the top. I'm proud of him.
Well, he's an inspiration for all black people, especially for blacks, but for everybody. I think for all nationalities, basically.
What I like about the Jacksons, the music, the way they have style, they have class, and good dancing.
I am very proud of the fact that he has made it to the ultimate peak.
He put the Mag Zap on me.
This is going to be the best concert of the century, don't you think?
Definitely, definitely.
I love you, Michael.
I love you, Michael.
I love you so much.
I had to ask Michael Jackson to marry me today.
I love Michael Jackson.
We would do about anything to see Michael Jackson.
Oh, I expect to see a great show, a wonderful show. I don't know, I've just heard so many things. I want to look at the stage for one thing. I heard it's just a phenomenal stage, about 90 feet high and three stories high, and I just can't wait to see it.
I've waited 10 years to see the Jacksons, and I'm finally going to get to see them, and I feel great about it.
Nobody in their right mind would miss the Jacksons concert because it's the most spectacular event in entertainment history. It's just that.
People always told me, whatever I do, I'll come around making young girls' eyes.
Everybody is equally as excited about being here, from about 2 years old to 82, young and old.
I think I'm going to see history. It's the biggest concert that this nation has ever seen. It's about the biggest thing that's ever since the Beatles.
No one moves like Michael Jackson.
Love the show. I wish he had been there for maybe 4 more hours.
She and her little sister, Emily, have always loved Michael, and we had a chance to get the tickets, so I figured it's something she'd remember for the rest of her life.
Don't think twice and try.
Can you help but be a Michael Jackson fan? I mean, even if you weren't, you know, everybody else would just, it would sort of be like osmosis, you know?
People always told me, together what I do. Soon, she called me to her room.
He's great, he's great, he's great, man. I think he's one of the best singers there is.
He's the king.
The crowd's just gonna go wild. Everyone's gonna be dancing. And
think it should be a lot of fun.
God gave him what he gave him, and nobody could take it away from him.
I wish I was a left-hand white glove. That's what I wish.
I love you too.